So Martin Falch of Austria, the 16th fastest after the first run. He was 8 seconds off the pace of Vincent Gauthier Manuel. He's lost more time, but this is all about now trying to get inside the top 10 if he can. That's a time of 2:38.12. That's a difference of 5 seconds from Gauthier Manuel. So it might be a little match exit for the rest of these skiers. So it's top 15 up for grabs here in the Winter Paralympics. And Kurt Schoenstein, 2:40.97, currently in 11th place. And Falch gets inside him.